Hey, hello! Look at this tiny drilling machine. Let's know everything about this machine. See, I add some tape and 3200 RPM. You can see by this table, so it's for stainless steel or cast steel, this RPM. For aluminum, we need much larger drill bit than we can use. Another sheet, 3000 RPM, and we can use as in another sheet only steel. We can drill only steel. Then check RPM on motor. About 9000. Now we can check run out about 0.8 millimeters, and for longer spindle it's the same, about 0.8 millimeters. I tried to remove chuck and it's not simple. I used bearing removal tool. Now check, this is magic. Less than 0.1 millimeters run out. Second measurement, the same, less than 0.1 millimeters. Wow, it's cool. Then spindle and backlash. Everything working, and backlash. Spindle about 0.2 millimeters. Cool. Let's check diameter for spindle wheel, about 10 millimeters. Motor shaft about 3175. Distance between motor and spindle. Now let's drill something. Drill bit 4 millimeters. It's very hard for this drilling machine, but it's working. Then 3 millimeters. 3 millimeters drill bit. Run out, so big, so very hard drill. I use old little hole for this drill bit. 2 millimeters. And with this drill bit, this machine is excellent. Small, nice. But run out a little bit big for this type of drill bit. I think I remove this chuck again and buy some new, more precision. Maybe I will do some test and make a video about it. So subscribe. Then this is power supply from this drilling machine and electronic load. Let's check how it's working. You can see about 12 volts. and I added some amperes full of load. 1 amps, 2 amps, and you can see how voltage is decreased. So it's unusable because motor speed not will be the same as at start of working. So we must use another power supply for this drilling machine. I think with new chuck and power supply, maybe add some more modification, it's great tool for watchmaker or DIY at home.